whichever. It doesn't make any difference.
Thank you.
Okay.
Gosh, it's those flies.
Contact.
Thank you. $2.
Where's the tiger on its way into the first window?
It's just gravity feed from the engine, from the fuel tank, which is at the top of the, well, the middle of the top wing.
Its own, doesn't it?
Yes. Well done. Well done.
I thought
you can take the camera, I've got a chance of getting out.
Okay, yeah, got it.
Oh, do I kiss the ground?
Yes, I would.
No, it was interesting flying in formation because he was going, I didn't realize, I remember now how much when we were in those pit specials in formation, how much we were going up and down.
Yeah, that's
right.
Because he hits a pocket of air, so he goes up and we go up after him, and then we hit it and go up further. And Tea or coffee?
Yeah.
Green order.
Yeah.
Okay. Green. Oh, next weekend Sunday.
Thank you. The sound you can hear, that of a de Havilland Gypsy 6.2 six-cylinder piston engine of 205 horsepower, which gives the Mugull a maximum speed of 265 miles an hour. That proved itself very useful for the serving of air routes up in Scotia's past desk at the entrance of the Moth Club enclosure. And also, we had the reprieve flying past earlier for the guest the height and guest the speed competition. Well, if you want to enter that, you need to submit your entries by 4 o'clock, either to the past desk, to the programme sales point just behind the main marquee, or to the de Havilland Moth Club stand in one of the famous marquees. So you've got half an hour to do that with the form that's in your souvenir programme, or if you've picked up one of the forms from the programme sales point. Well, now some of our international guests are getting ready to depart in this slight gap in the programme. We were now sort of seeing the people of sorts with Peter Holloway, but unfortunately the wind conditions of his space is old warden unsuitable for it to get out of there and cut the great pity, but rather fittingly, a couple of other wartime German aircraft that are currently starting up just in front of you. For example, the Fokkerhoek SW-44J Eagle. Germany at this year's Moth Rally.
I believe the Dutch are going to be performing a quick flypast before they leave us. You admit that it was his second attempt, which is quite remarkable. So, Don is here. I know he was here earlier on. Then we have the Rose Young Trophy. Here he comes.
Thank you. see if she behaves herself. Hold the stick back, Phil.
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah.
So, David Finnegan will be the next to leave in that beautifully
Thank you.